What's up guys, Jiggs here from Jiggs Tech Reviews, and today I'm going to be showing you the top 3 TV launches for MXQ Pro 4K. So first of all, so this is the default launcher that you get as standard when you first turn on the TV box. So I'll give you a quick look at this. You've got shortcuts at the bottom, clean memory icon, and you've got more shortcuts here. This is the app drawer, containing everything within the app drawer. And that's pretty much it. And you've got settings at the top right hand corner. So let's go to the first launcher I'm recommending. The first one is
Simple TV Launcher.
This is a really simple launcher. As you can see, these are all my favorite apps that I like using. To add another one, you can just click add and then choose the app. Simple as that. Okay, you can remove the app. Just like that, just click. It's really easy. You can just use the standard remote. You don't need to attach a keyboard and mouse to this. So these are, you've got some settings at the top here. You can change the amount of columns, rows to change the design. You can even change the background image. So in the bottom right hand corner here, you've got the settings. And the top left hand corner has all the app drawers. So this is all the apps that contain on the TV box. You've got them all together. You can access that. You've got the time at the top. So that is launcher number one. Now I'm going to show you launcher number two. Again, links will be in the description for you to have a look and or download. All of these are completely free to download. So here's, this one's called TV Launcher. Another simple design, but with nice big icons. So you've got three categories here. You can add more categories from the left box there. So you can manage the section, change themes, remove ads. Ads are at the bottom. They don't really hurt, so you don't really have to remove ads. So manage sections. You can add a new section, or you can remove or edit an existing section. Okay, I'll just go back just to show you more. So this is the media. What I've added myself in media. Okay, if I go down and I add another icon just to show you how it will look. So applications, I just add the browser in media. It says browser added, you can add more while you're on this page. So I'll just add music and then I'll press back and that's it. They all appear at once. Pretty good. Again, simple design, but nice big icons, which is helpful. Okay, so these are the games. I can add and remove. I can change settings. So if I keep my cursor pressed on an icon, I can reposition, create a new thumbnail. I can remove, change categories, or I can uninstall the app from here. If I go down, these are the different available tiles, which I can change to. So if I click back out of this and go into the next category, I've got system. I just added an unnamed category when I was showing you that you can change categories. And on the right, you've got the date and time and the app drawer, which opens on the right like that. So that's a really good simple launcher, which is easy on the eyes, if that's what you're looking for. And the final launcher, which I want to show you, is Apex Launcher. So this launcher is a full version desktop style launcher. If you were looking to add a keyboard and a mouse and you wanted a full setup, then this is the one I would recommend, because it's fast and it's full of options. So this is my mouse. I've attached my mouse via USB. The good thing about this launcher is you can add all widgets and everything like you would normally be able to do on a tablet launcher. So you can just add, create, allow. See, and you can add widgets how you want. You can put whatever shortcuts you want, fully customizable backgrounds. Here's the app drawer. So Apex Launcher is really suitable if you're looking for a desktop setup with your TV box. So these are my top 3 launchers, the ones I really like using. Highly recommended. The links will be in the description. You'll feel free to download them. Hope you enjoyed the video. Hope it's helpful to you. Thanks for watching.